It all started with quality and craftsmanship. The founder of Yanfuwang, Ho Ho Shin, started a small workshop in Shanghai in 1936. Every wood model he produced was molded with care as he dedicated himself to his craft and his customers. He dreamed of expanding his business, and soon he would have the opportunity. During a wave of public and private business mergers in 1956, Ho Ho Shin acquired 21 workshops in Shanghai. The commitment to craftsmanship and high quality that grew his business are still seen in our core values today. In 1960, Yanfuwang was invited by the Shanghai Automobile Factory to make the master vehicle body for Phoenix, the first car developed in Shanghai. It was here that Yanfuwang entered the automotive market. Recognized for countless technology breakthroughs and integrations in China, Yanfuwang was a pioneer of the industry, becoming the first polyurethane automotive component supplier for Volkswagen Santana, the first model introduced to the China market. With the vigorous growth of China's auto industry in the following decade, Yanfuwang focused on the cooperation with global partners and strived to strengthen the development of China's automotive industry. Over the decades, Yanfuwang experienced exponential growth. From technology introduction to independent research and development, from China to the world, our team and our portfolio grew. By cooperating with global partners, Yanfuwang has integrated both Eastern and Western philosophy and formed a unique Yanfuwang culture. Today, with 55,000 employees in 20 countries, Yanfuwang has become a global supplier, employer, and expert within the automotive industry. Our pioneering spirit, captured by our name, Yanfuwang, can be seen across our business and our regions. Throughout these years of rapid transformation, we've remained committed to quality, growth, innovation, and sustainability. But as we celebrate Yanfuwang's legacy, we really are celebrating what we can accomplish together and the better company and culture we can create by working hand in hand as one team.